Ooh. Go see what he is. I think he's a big 10. The first year I hunted out here, I killed a really nice buck out of a tree over here. Actually killed him right out here in this wheat. And this buck came out of this corner over here. He's working that way. Whew. Stinking cold morning. That's why I got lazy and went and climbed in the box. Chandler getting ready for his first go with the whitetail. Shooting good. Okay, here's my truck. My stand is in the tree row down there. This is the river bottom. Just so you see what it looks like a little bit. I'm just cruising up and down this. He came from here and went that way. I guess I could go show you what's going on over there. So I shot him just over there. I think I was in the upper cedar. I don't remember which one. He came running down through here. Down through there, here's the river bottom. River's just over there by that cottonwood. You come down through here, crashing. Really a cool spot. Bam! Still there. Cool spot to kill a deer, man. This river bottom's awesome. But probably one of the oldest bucks I've got. It's a friggin' tank. Right up there with a big six a few years ago. walk over here and check him out. There's my blind. Some doe's just getting ready to go up underneath there. And he was across here in this corner. Where are we at? He's laying right there. There's a tree stand in that corner. Could have whacked him with my bow. It's a nice deer. Real nice buck. Right there. Perfect shot. Perfect shot. I'm gonna go grab a truck. Let Chandler finish out his morning set. And then go get him to help me throw this thing in the back of the truck. Nice. Pretty awesome. All right, let's go get the truck and get this pig out of here. It's just a beautiful body. Beautiful body. Nice, nice deer. They're feeding all the cattle. I'm in the bullpen. Walked in this morning. Walked right past a big old Angus bull laying there. Just grateful that they weren't mean. There is the stand blind I was in. There is my buck. I love that sound. Listen to all those cattle. We have the buck. And the truck. And Chandler disappeared. All the heavy lifting, the kid just goes, oh, there he is, sleeping in the bed. Chandler's happy for me. He's happy he gets to go back in the stand. I had to let Chandler get all bloody dragging the deer for photos so that I could keep my superstar status and stand clean. I don't even have bloody hands. All right, put him in the truck. Get Chandler back in the stand while I take care of him.
What do you think?
That's pretty cool.
We should find another one that looks just like that.
We should.
I guess I'm doing all the heavy lifting, Chandler.
Okay. Bye. Maybe you.
Maybe I'm small.
Yeah, that's true.
All
right, you keep being. I'll have you left. All right,
I'll get up there.
You hand me a pin. Stinks, doesn't he? That's really irresponsible to have that gun leaned up like that. Thank you.